Seth Rollins, the visionary and the revolutionary of WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins!
Rollins is an architect, a visionary, and a revolutionary who adapts to challenges like a chameleon.
Seth Rollins will do whatever it takes, find any strategy to further his greatness.
And the WWE Universe serenading Rollins with his battle hymn.
Time for Seth freaking Rollins.
Here comes big Bronson Reed.
And his opponent from Black Forest, South Australia, weighing in at 330 pounds.
Bronson Reed tips the scales at over 330 pounds, but has the agility of a man half his size.
Though when that tsunami comes crashing down, you'll know you ain't facing a cruiserweight.
Bronson Reed is indeed ready for war.
I have a feeling we're just moments away from another jaw-dropping, pardon me, Stu, tsunami.
A 300-plus-pound behemoth, Big Bronson Reed has an incredibly intimidating physicality. The moment this man hits the ring, you know what you're in for.
But what's deceptive about Reed is how well he moves for a man his size. The guy's built like a steamroller, but he's agile and fast. Oh, and one more thing, he likes to come flying off the top rope like a boulder hurtling through the air.
And when he lands, you can just about feel it all the way back in the cheap seats. The power of Big Bronson Reed is just astonishing.
And let us not forget about the visionary Seth freaking Rollins, who always has a strategy, always has a game plan, and always has the upper hand.
And always has a penchant to get under his opponent's skin, too.
Planning on what to do next. It's got to be hard taking out an opponent like Seth freaking Rollins, Corey. Always plotting, always scheming.
How about always bending the rules to their limit? But I will concede, as talented a superstar as Rollins is, we've seen those tactics backfire on him. If you can, bide your time and wait for a lapse in Rollins' judgment. But you got to act fast.
Oh, with authority!
Body blocking,
followed immediately by a big elbow.
Enziguri finds its mark.
Enziguri drops him.
Not the position Reed wanted to be in.
Hooked up and backdrop suplex.
Picking up speed off the rope. Hip drop to the gut. Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Oh, an arm breaker.
Trying to fight with a hurt arm is no easy task.
I had that well scouted.
Seth Rollins may be looking. Oh, there it is. Ripcord knee.
And shoulders are down. Only a one count before the kick out.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Pulls the trigger. Oh, a knee strike. Seth Rollins up the turnbuckles.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening. Up high.
Wow, cross body. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Showing
knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Rollins. There's the forearm to the back of the neck.
He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
Set.
Oh, and Rollins! Here comes Seth! Slingblade!
Rollins incomplete.
complete control.
Seth Rollins is in complete control.
A messianic display of offense from Rollins.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
He's stalking his opponent from the top.
Up. Oh! Oh, no!
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
Gets him with the counter.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here.
Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
And returning to the ring.
Crucial moment. Bang!
What a knee. And Reed is now in a demoralizing spot.
Yeah, some flaws in Reed's game plan are being exposed.
Ah, took off the hood of the announce table. Yeah. There are the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, man! Oh, look at this!
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd!
Oh, caught him!
Uh-oh! Wait a minute! Wait a minute!
Double underhook, trying to muscle them over and
backdropped. And Bronson puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Bronson showing it's not a time for lying down. It's a time for fighting back.
He was elusive there.
Slip-blade by Rollins.
He's finding himself in trouble here. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head. Oh, my God. Oh, God. That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement. Rollins known to be irritating. We're seeing no different now.
No way.
Suicide dive!
Throwing all caution to the wind and leaping to the outside.
And another counter. Counters with an attack on Reed. Oh, colliding with the barricade.
Oh,
right to the back.
He'll take things into the ring.
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Soaring.
Whoa, what a landing.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Off the barricade. Rollins lining it up. Super kick. Oh, stop right to the gut.
No stop.
No.
What I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Good night. Seth retaliates.
Slip blade by Rollins.
Oh my God. A diving moonsault. Headed to the top rope. Blast off! Five-star frog splat! Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang! This is all going to come down to who wants it more. And right now, that's pretty much impossible to tell.
This is really any superstar's game, and you have to be impressed.
Look out!
Down ball with the stomp. This is troublesome for Reed.
Rollins lining it up.
Here it comes. Curb stomp. Now Rollins needs to end this.
Perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, Seth freaking Rollins.
Victory eludes Bronson Reed tonight.
I'm in shock, honestly. Big Bronson Reed usually looks so unstoppable.